Well, two people now without a home after a fire in Pittsfield yesterday afternoon. At around 2 p.m., firefighters were called to a house on Cromwell Avenue to find heavy smoke and flames. One woman was home at the time of that fire. She was taken to the hospital for smoke inhalation, but has since been released. The woman and her son are currently being assisted by the Red Cross. The fire is under investigation.